more than likely there are, the way it breaks down is that there's basically, at least on the Earth, there's 7 levels of consciousness. Within each of those levels, there are 7 sub-levels. So we could say on the Earth there are 49. When we leave the Earth, we enter Mars or Venus or whatever, there's a different level of consciousness, different levels of different layers. Now in the lower layers, they're more dense. Closer to the physical matter. So if you can imagine the Earth having 7 Earths, and where the second Earth, barely see it, just barely, and then the third eye can't see it. Each of these Earths, if you will, are two. They're places where souls can dwell.